Hi, I'm Zareen Islam. I will be doing an oral gastric intubation on this feline patient. We do not have a gastric tube, so I will be using a red rubber catheter. I will be starting by measuring to make sure this is adequate size. All right. And I'm using my tape as a marker. All right, and now I have sterile lubricant. I'll be using this to lube up the catheter.
Are we turning them off here yet?
Not yet.
We're gonna do this first.
All right, and then with this light, I'm gonna use it as some direction. Tube. See that through. It is going, it's just a very tiny tube. Alright, and now it is in to the point I want it. And I will be taking this syringe with air and blowing it in to make sure it is in. It is in, and I will be now removing it slowly. Just like that.